terrible glare on my glasses because of my ring light. Ugh, jeez Louise. All right, let me take this mask off. I'm doing a Yes To mask. It's an acne fighting, 100% cotton, just for clear skin. Apparently it's like tomato and salicylic acid that controls pimples and blackheads. So it's never too early or too late to get your skin intact. So I wash my face, pat it dry, and then put the mask on. I'll come back without the mask and start doing my makeup routine. I just beat my face. The video should be down below. I think I'm gonna start doing makeup Mondays and wig Wednesdays. We'll just see how it goes. I'm trying to be more consistent in 2020, okay? But this is another, y'all know I'll be getting the wigs for the I got this over at one of the hair plazas over in Goodman Plaza, $9.99. And just so you know, my last three wig videos have been like maybe a week apart. So in 2020, I've already bought three brand new wigs. So yeah. but this one, it's the first time I've ever seen it. It comes with three parts instead of, that's what the wig looks like, all the different colors. I got the blonde ombre. So yeah, so do you see how it has like three different spaces? I wore this for our Christmas party or our holiday party. It was a celebration. I'll actually insert a video. And I always cut all the clips out. So there was a back clip, two side clips. I cut them off. I do not like clips at all. But yeah, so this is what the wig looks like. Nice little curls. It feathers really well. I'm just gonna throw it on real quick just so y'all can see. So yeah, so now I'm going to just put some glue down to secure it. I might do a couple baby hair. I didn't do any baby hairs the other day either. But I'm just gonna brush this out a little bit. It's not as stiff. I'll show you. I do a middle part. I might actually do a middle part today. I haven't done a middle part in a long time. But then also there's this side. I didn't put any foundation on this side, so you can't see the distinct part. But yeah, for $10, this wig is really cute. I'm not even about the front. Like, I could be like, oh yeah, $10. Like, this cute. And I'm gonna just, I'll definitely put some concealer on it so it blends right on in, because the lace is a little bit lighter than my complexion, but. Yeah, not a problem. Okay, so I skipped a step. I apologize. I took then the yellow, I'm saying glue, it's not glue. It's gel, but it definitely acts like glue. And I took my pink, I used my black one to slick the edges down like I did earlier, and then I used the pink one to do my baby hairs. And you can see that I did gel those down. You can see where the middle part is. It, see how it's like kind of like nothing there. I'm gonna take some concealer and really get up in there just so it looks good, and then I'm gonna clean it up a little in here. And so yeah, and so when I come back, I will have the finished product.
So I've been trying to get like decent lighting all day. Can y'all see how gloomy it is outside? I can't even get like everywhere. I've even tried to like open the blinds so I could like get some sunlight so I could actually like show a good lighting of this hair, because the hair and the makeup look fire, but I cannot get good lighting. Y'all stretch your hands towards me and say lighting in Jesus' name. Jesus, be a good light.
Okay, so I finally found, thanks to my amazing fiance, some good light. I was literally like, listen, I'm just about to scrap these videos, like it's over. But he found some, he sat at my desk and got the lighting together, and calmed me down, and so we're all good. But so I just want to get into this a little bit, because yeah, I put the foundation in there, and really like this is the finished product. I am not mad at it. I don't know if you can get really into it. I put some foundation or some concealer on here just so it blends in, but yeah, this is it. It was so cute. He ran over to his granddad's house. His granddad was like, come over. Sorry. Excuse me. I had something for you guys. And he gave us a bottle of, y'all can still see the dust on it. What is this? Scotch? A whiskey? Some, I don't know. But what is it? He's been holding on to it for the last 10 years. So he gave that to Ron, and then he gave me, a bottle of White Zin, and he has just, apparently he got them both, probably as gifts, and he's been holding on to them for the last 10 years for a special occasion, and so, as, like, part of a wedding gift, he brought, he told Ron that we could have them. So we're actually in our 21 days of prayer and fasting today. If you have not, get into that. I can put the website from our church, Glory House International, in the description box so you guys can join us on that journey. We are fasting from January 11th till February 1st. So right in time for the Super Bowl. So we might go ahead and, you know, if we have some for the Super Bowl, crack these open then. But yeah, I thought that was really great. But yeah, so this is the wig. The curls, I combed them out a little bit, but literally as soon as I comb them out and then like zhuzh them, it's fine. Sis, when I tell y'all this wig was $10, $9.99, like, granted, I might only be able to wear it for 2 or 3 weeks, but a $10 hairstyle, y'all paying $200-$300 for just the install. Like, I did okay. But yeah. So that is the wig review.